This is not going to be a glancing blow. This is going to be, you know, a Mike Tyson punch to the Carolina coast.
That punch by Hurricane Florence expected to bring devastating winds, days of rain, and potentially deadly flooding when the storm slams into the Carolinas later this week.
North Carolina, my message is clear. Disaster is at the doorstep and is coming in.
The governor of North Carolina Wednesday warning the time to prepare is almost over.
This morning's forecast shows the storm is only hours away.
Forecasts are projecting Florence to make landfall as a Category 3 or 4 hurricane. It's expected to stall once it hits land and then shift south. Since Monday, more than 1 million people have been ordered to evacuate the coastal areas in the Carolinas and Virginia. Officials in Wilmington, North Carolina, telling residents they won't attempt to rescue anyone once wind speeds exceed 50 miles per hour. Officials and the president are urging those in the way of the storm to heed the warnings.